Portadown took advantage of the Blues' drop points to keep the pressure on with a 1-0 win over Omagh, the result sealing their place in the UEFA Cup next season. Michael Collins grabbed the winner with this cracking effort in the 64th minute.